Hey folks, it's Speedy Stevie video time again. Here's a photo montage, with photos by our East Coast correspondent Gary Rosier, of a new addition to the Spruce Creek fleet of RV planes. A good friend, Ted Chang, started the plane about a year ago and has worked through COVID to complete what looks to be a stunning airplane. It's his third home-built RV airplane and the second RV-10 he's built. Ted's a good formation pilot, you can tell that from his formation position on the camera ship, and I've flown alongside him many times. It's a Vans RV-10 with a very special paint job. The subject was inspired by Ted's wife, Li Fen, who loves astronomy. Left tail art, Mars and its two moons as foreground. The dark background represents the universe and its numerous galaxies. Under the sun, it has colorful sparkles. The upper part highlighted the Great Orion Nebula. Right tail art, the golden arc depicts the light streak of a SpaceX Falcon 9 heavy rocket night launch from Cape Canaveral. The light streak also reflected on Indian River. Behind the rocket, the golden arc light streak is the Milky Way galaxy. The top part of the tail highlights Magellanic Nebula. Here you can see Ted flying over the shuttle landing runway with a full-scale replica of a space shuttle in the background. The belly represents a rocket firing up power, ready for launch. The large yellow bands beneath each wing have a transition of color from yellow to gold to orange, to purple and magenta. It created a 3D illusion of the wings flapping upwards. The upper cowling, wings and body depicts a bluebird. The yellow stripes created a sense of smile and happiness. The transition of colors is intended to bring out the visual effect of speed and trailing. Li Fen just loves nebulae, and is totally fascinated by their incredibly beautiful colors and the fact that they are the birthing place for stars. And now a repeat of what's on the left side of the tail. Left tail art, Mars and its two moons as foreground. The dark background represents the universe and its numerous galaxies. Under the sun, it has colorful sparkles. The upper part highlighted the Great Orion Nebula. The painter is John Starr. He is quite famous in the USA for painting and airbrushing airplanes. That's it for another Speedy Stevie video. Subscribe now.